Everyone, and welcome back to my channel. And today we are watching the 2017 science fiction action adventure film called Okja. I'm hoping I'm pronouncing it right. So in 2007, environmentalist Lucy Mirando becomes the CEO of the Mirando Corporation, succeeding her twin sister, announcing they have been breeding a special kind of super pig. 26 specimens were sent to farmers around the world, and 10 years later, one will be crowned the winner of the best pig. Mija, and Jay travel to a processing plant in search of Okja, and find her at the processing plant being forced up a ramp into a slaughterhouse. Mija shows a Mirando employee her photo of herself with baby Okja, prompting him to stop. Nancy arrives and Mija offers a gold pig in exchange for Okja's life. Nancy agrees, having Jay and Kay arrested. As Mija and Okja are escorted away, a pair of super pigs push their newborn to Okja to hide it and take it away. Back in the countryside, Mija resumes her life with her grandfather, Okja, and the new piglets. And in the post-credit scenes, Jay is released from prison, boarding a bus with Kay and the other members of the organization, with their newest member, Tim Wu-Shik, a former driver for Mirando Corporation. They plan to disrupt a major Mirando shareholders meeting.